Chris, I'm sorry for...
Rebecca, you did just fine. This case was just too strange. It was just too...